Block them.
That's what I'm doing, but you need to move. I can't jam them forever.
I'm at the first flare stack.
Don't just stand there. Hook me up. The longer you take, the more dangerous this mission gets.
Thank you.
Ava, I've connected you to the first flare stack.
Good. Keep it up.
We've got this. Rocco, I'm showing three detachments heading towards you.
Not for long.
I'm at the second flare stack.
Be careful. It seems like they realized something happened to the first one.
I
I've put the relay on the second flare stack.
Here we go. 80, as soon as Rodko blows the refinery, I'll reboot the system. You've got 2 minutes max to copy the data. Are you ready?
Just say the word.
Now, Rodko.
On it. Well, that should attract their attention.
Madonna, get moving.
I'm on my way.
As soon as you've got what you need, we're out of here.
The alarm's going off.
Fuck. Get out of there, Adana. Forget about the data.
They're coming. They're...
80, how do I get to her?
The elevator at the center of the site. It's the quickest way.
Rodko.
Already on my way. I'm almost there.
Find my daughter. Guns up.
Made it to the lab.
I see a helicopter approaching the site. Get a move on.
coming. Etana! Rodko! He slaughtered them all.
Damn it! I have eyes on Etana. They've taken an elevator to the roof. She's still unconscious.
And Rodko?
He's a few rooms ahead of you. I think he's given in to his rage, Cole.
No, not you, Rodko.
Thank you.
They've taken her. I'm sorry. I could not resist my rage.
I know, my friend. No one could blame you.
She's all that's left of my sister. Find her. Protect her. For Ludmilla.
I had no choice. He was overtaken by rage. He would have killed me.
Rocco, please. You can't be gone.
Damn it, Ava. Snap out of it. They've taken my daughter. Where is she?
They took her to the roof.
Guide me.
The elevator's in the office above you. You should be able to get there through a nearby ventilation duct.
Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endron's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course. Your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rocco? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rocco would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rocco's scent is still fresh here.
We have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind.
Stank of the worm. Endrin's decided to pull out all the stops.
Carl, Endrin set up these new weird pumps. I don't know what they're injecting into the earth, but Ethan is suffering.
I'll take care of it, Ava. Get your crew together and leave for Nevada. Find 80.
Carl, the forces of the worm have returned. They spread unfettered across this land. Humans, this is the we'll be right back.
does the test sample.
It's strange.
Compared to samples taken just 200 meters away. It's a step. The sample taken by the dam contains less than a tenth of the number.
Good riddance.